Hey, welcome back, Knife Nerds and Everyday Care People. It's your boy, the Big Knucker here, and I'm just sitting in front of my doctor's office. It's been doctor's office after doctor's office after doctor's office. And anyway, thought I'd do a quick video here because I'd like to get at least two a week. And most times my goal is to try to get three, but lately with these doctor's offices, it's been tough. So let's take advantage of one we can do right now. I ended up stopping by our friends out in Fort McLeod, Alberta Hardware and Variety and Firearms, who is Southern Alberta's newest Spyderco store. And I ended up picking up a knife. I get a little bit of Christmas money put together, and I wanted a Spyderco Military, specifically an S110V in the Blurple. And they didn't happen to have one. I know that he has ordered one in, and I was hoping it would get there before Christmas, and it hadn't arrived. So I just, you know, had this money burning a hole in my pocket. So I ended up picking up something instead, and I was torn between a Spyderco Brower and a Spyderco Canis. And I ended up picking up this Brower, and it is, you know, I think I made a mistake. I think I should have gone with the Spyderco Canis. And there's nothing that this knife is absolutely horrible or anything like that. It's smaller on the smaller side. It's sub 3-inch blade. It's very, very light. It is titanium one side, G10 on the other. It comes with phosphor bronze washers, you know, so it's very smooth. It's drop shutty. Even though it's a bigger finger, you can get a full 4-finger grip on it, even though it's a smaller knife. Blade thickness is, you know, it's probably, blade thickness is on the spine, I'm going to say, what's that? I don't have the stats right in front of me, but I'm going to say that's probably 2.5 millimeters. So, you know, not micro thin, but not, you know, paramilitary 2 territory. And, you know, a fairly stout little blade, but I just think that I made a mistake there. I think I'm going to switch this with the Canis. I've already sent him a message and he said, yeah, no problem, come on in, we'll switch it out with the Canis, and we'll take the Brower and we'll put it back out for sale. So please, you know, give those guys a call if you want a Brower. I'm sure they'll give you a smoking deal on it. There's nothing wrong with it. I just think in my particular case, I wanted the Canis because I wanted it for quite some time, and I wanted to compare it to a lot of the other ones that I've gotten, the Paramilitary 2, the Yojimbo, things like that. I think there's a lot more content that can be created with that Canis rather than this Brower. And that's just the biggest thing that I could think of. This, you know, S30V steel. Now, I read someplace here too as well that it's not a titanium, or it is titanium on one side and G10 on the other, but there's no nested steel. Oh, no, I was wrong. There is a nested steel in there. And I was wondering how they were going to do that. And a lot of people I know get the titanium scale on this side too as well. So I'm sure that seems to make this knife, I think, a little more nice looking. You can get some aftermarket titanium scales on here, but the green is really, really nice. The ergonomics are great on this knife. It's a fantastic gentleman's folder, perhaps a little bit pricey for kind of the size and what you get in this knife. Made in Taichung, so the fit and finish and the centering is immaculate. So hey, if you're into for market for a gentleman's carry, don't be afraid of this. I just think in my particular needs in life right now, the Spyderco Canis will do me a little bit better, and it'll do my channel a little bit better, and it'll do the content a little bit better. So that's my opinion. I'd like to hear yours down in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe as well as give me the thumbs up, and I really want to hear your voice in this. Would you have gotten the Canis, or would you have gotten the Brower, and why for? If you have the Canis, tell me what you like about it. And what you dislike about it. And if you have the Brower, same thing. Let's hear about from you guys. So, hope you guys are all having a great start to your year. Please, please, in this Canadian inclement weather, we've got 30 below and snowstorms and stuff. Stay safe out there. Drive safe. Keep your stick on the ice, the shiny side up. This is the Big Knucker saying adios.